All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Fortnite. My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this.
Beep, beep.
Mind if I do.
A chest? Treasure for me?
Oh, you shouldn't have.
That player, them players, an NPC, should make sure.
NPCs. It's bad too.
Are you kidding me?
Dr. Sloan.
Don't have a good day. Have a great day.
Somebody's standing behind me. Sound like there was one on the roof. We got something to defend ourselves, so. Good old retail row. Old locale. Okay. Gotta chill out. We're in the circle, so. Thank you. all that noise. These have been open already. Okay. That was a big mistake. He literally ducked down into the barrel of my darn gun. I like this submachine gun better than that crap. And that's supposed to be the better one. You crack it. What kind of foolishness is that? Where's my... Let's dip out. I got tires on this truck. Thank you. Bad thing about that is you're sitting there refueling, you can get shot. That's the downside. So I guess it's almost like it's best to just keep switching vehicles as you go along. That would be the safest. You know, it's a pain because some may not have gas, some of them may only have a little bit. And then you don't know how far it is until the next one. So it could be a pain in the butt, but it seems like that's the safest route. So if you're just standing there, refueling the truck, come up with a sniper rifle and pick you off. Unless you're at an angle to where you're safe, which more than likely you're not. I threw a shield potion at him, like it was a firefly jar. What the heck, right? Coming on up the mountain. To contribute to the fight against six-sided tyranny.
Man, that was a secure location. And the circle had to go and move. That was a secure location. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. He's gonna enjoy a pizza. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Take care, and catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.